Right now we're here at the Mountain Tour High School alumni game. You invited me to participate. Don't know if it will work out, but we'll give it a shot. Right here at Crespi High School, you can see the JVs working out down there. The alumni are working down right here. And that's it.
כל החיים שלי שונים עובדה אני בהתשובה וגם עוזר לאחרים
Though it's been a while since I've played a 5-on-5 basketball game, I was delighted when I was invited to participate in the Valley Torah High School Alumni Night.
מאחורי האור עומד צדיק שמתפלל תתפלל שבקרוב יבוא גואל יגיד ננח החיים מסובכים
Valley Torah is one of the leading Jewish educational institutions in Los Angeles. They've been around for over 30 years. And this ultra-orthodox high school is into basketball big time. Was just a warm-up for the main game, the varsity game. And let me tell you, even though these kids are in JV, they could ball. Seriously. In case you're wondering who won, well, we beat them by like 10 points. But this game was just a warm-up for the main event. And that video will be posted soon and includes an interesting conversation with the rabbi about basketball, Jews, and the NBA. Anyone who participated in this event told me they had a great time. In Encino, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.